Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Música verdadera para yaranos verdaderos. Solo en Radio Verdad. This is Radio Verdad. Yara's National Station.
Buena.
Hola.
¿Qué bola?
You're new.
Mean looking cocodrilo.
Hola.
Hey.
¿Sí?
Maybe this will work.
Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats. More recruits. Pfft. Now my pipe. Suerte, mija.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Need some wheels.
Here's your wheels. Got here as fast as I could.
Thanks. Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascists, Tiger!
Let's go!
getting into the province of Vencejo.
Yeah, taking care of a comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Vencejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
Nothing there.
Keep an eye out for Rosario. Shit. Comandante isn't here. Shit. I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
Thank you. Mario's not here. She has to be on the other side.
Rosario. That takes care of Rosario. Adios, asshole. Benito, you won't be seeing Rosario anymore.
You're saltier than you look, Danny. Libertas turning things. The job's not done. Head to that fuel station and finish it.
Trump!
Thank you.
Gonna grab a ride.
That was weird.
Quiet!
Thank you, guerrilla.
De nada.
Que cuenta.
No room for amigos in here.
Thank you.
mama pinga!
Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Didn't that feel good?
Easy.
Didn't that feel good? You earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
Danny, where are you?
Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Danny, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.